everybody, having an awesome day today. Today I'm going to talk about my secret number two for my Dr. Chang's 2ml plan. So 2ml plan stands for 2-meal lifestyle. Okay, so this is not a weight loss program, but this is a weight maintenance, a lifestyle plan. So secret number two is drinking water. So we all understand that drinking water is very, very important, right? But especially when it comes to weight loss, it is very, very, very important. I can't emphasize the importance of that. So how much water do you have to drink? I get this question asked all the time from my weight loss patients. So before I do that, let's go ahead and talk about what are some of the benefits of drinking water. I mean, there's a ton of benefits of drinking water. In fact, our body is composed of 70% water. So water is very, very important, especially when it comes to weight loss or weight maintenance. So number one, drinking water will help control hunger, right? Especially when you drink water before you eat, that's gonna make you feel full so you don't end up eating too much food, right? So try to drink some water before you eat to control hunger. And number two, helps burn body fat. So your fat cells need water to break down the body fat, okay? Technical term is called lipolysis, so your body needs the water to break those fat cells. So that's why it is very important to have drink enough water. Number three is the metabolism. Actually, by drinking water, you can increase your metabolism up to 30%. Yeah, that's huge. So if you are trying to maintain weight, right, with little exercise, by controlling your metabolism, you gotta drink water. Okay, so then number three. And number four is detox and cleansing effect. So the water helps to obviously cleanse our body, especially after we break down the fat cells. We gotta get rid of those toxins built in our system. Otherwise, the toxin is gonna remain in our system and it's not good. So this is the reason why some of my patients, when they don't drink enough water, even though they might lose weight a little bit, but they're starting to not lose as much or even gain weight, because once their body realizes there's too much toxin in their system, they try to actually retain more water to keep your weight, okay, and maintain your weight. So make sure you drink enough water to kind of detox your system. So now let's talk about how much water to drink, okay? So the good rule of thumb is drink half of your weight in ounces, okay? Half of your weight in ounces. In other words, let's say for me, I weigh about 160 pounds, so I drink about 80 ounces, okay? 80 ounces every day. So the easy way to do that is get yourself like a water bottle. For example, I have this water bottle, it's about 20 ounces. So I drink about four of these every day to make sure that I drink enough water for the day. And also, there are some people who really struggle to drink enough water. If you are one of them, maybe you could flavor your water, put some lemon juice or some apple cider vinegar to maybe give a little flavor so you can drink water. And if you have a hard time drinking certain time of the day, maybe try to sipping, you know, throughout the day. That can help you too. So I hope this information was helpful to you. And if you find this helpful, then please go ahead and share it with your friends that you know. And so next video, I'm going to talk about secret number three, about exercise. Okay. So I hope all this information was beneficial to you, and I'll see you on next video. Bye.